Taxiing back to the gate, there's a brake cooling time as the brakes heat up during a rejected takeoff like that. So we're gonna have a little bit of a delay at the gate. Airplane is safe, everybody's okay. We're just gonna be sitting at the gate for a little bit. So we're gonna go and sit there and then get our time and we'll be able to get going again. We'll have to on the brakes and then take the temperatures. While they're doing that, they'll take a look at the door and see where the light came on, and then hopefully all that won't take too long and we can push back and be on our way as quickly as possible. And we're gonna go and check with the dispatcher, make sure that there was no further developments in the weather. So the fuel we burned was just a small amount. We're gonna take the fuel that we have, and so as soon as I get the maintenance paperwork, we'll be underway.
computers turned on, so for the duration of the flight.
Okay, great.